always open to consolation.
New Atlantis.
This is Constellation Star Station LO-868. Welcome aboard.
Pressure normalized and we're docked.
I still can't believe that Sarah was able to convince Mast to let go of this station. And Vladimir has done so much work on it since then that even Mast must be impressed.
We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood. Former Crimson Fleet. An old Jacobins would be the term for it, back in my day. Left that life behind me. Even before I signed up with Constellation, I was retired. An honest job. No shame in debt. Some of us have done far worse.
We're a team now. What we do together and now is more important than what we did alone and before.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the eye. That one's all on me. The Eye is the nickname for the Star Station. Think of it as one big telescope. Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. But we're all working together on this one. No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery. Now, this station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. Wouldn't be tipping your ear if I thought it was a waste of time. Giving you the best of what's available. No more. You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull the worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and I'm worried.
It's okay to be worried about her, Vlad. She's been out there for a while.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. Draw the words another time, then.
Breathe in that technically suitable air.
Have any new books for me?
Hey, if we need to get closer, let's move in.
Thank you.
Ready for this. May as well, right? On some planets, it takes a millennia for some cave formations to grow. On others, it can take days.
Thank you.
Nice work extracting that sample. Is this for science, profit, or snacks?
Any day you make it through is a victory in my book.
A brief history of time. If you find any addition, any at all, I will be your friend, like, forever.
Have you ever tried Aurora?
Lift
what was
up.
It like?
Terrible. It was terrible. Stay with me. Stay with Aurora. Trust me. It's the worst.
Looks peaceful from up here, doesn't it?
Thank you. left.
That right there. Did you get it? This isn't for some wild alien pie recipe, is it? Hey, it's a mine. I'll follow your lead, Dusty.
Come any closer. Identify yourself.
Ah, oh, good. I suppose I should have guessed. It has been too long since I checked in.
Andrasia, good to see you. Looking a little more murdery than usual, but let's just say they had it coming.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Perhaps. I suspect Vladimir worried you might find me on the ground, instead of this one. We waste time. We should complete our mission and then we can talk. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Look at this place. Perfect shelter.
Best not to leave anything useful behind.
Made a bad impression.
Did they have anything of value?
Always sell it if you don't need it.
You did not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before. I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? I would not expect you to. I have simply asked. You will do what you feel is necessary, and that will be all right. I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us.
You're gonna wear yourself out if you carry all this stuff.
this warning. I am programmed to prioritize the completion of my tasks over the safety. Please proceed with caution. There is heavy loading. Catastrophic damage.
Find anything worth selling or using? Caves are generally rather risky. Critters collapsing. Oh, I wish we could fully roboticize mining. It's much safer that way.
How's it going?
I'm working hard, Captain!
Can the way you handle things, not bad, not bad.
Hey, you might want this. Yes, this is yours now. This place is a delightful relic tangled up with hope, grit, and science.
Why?
Curious feeling.
Was there a concern that I would not contribute to the mission?
No, of course not.
We thought you might be hurt.
Oh, then thank you, but it was not necessary. We succeeded.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? Embedded in a rock. Or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader? I catch myself just staring at the collection sometimes, wondering what it all means. Maybe that's how our ancestors felt when they were looking up at the stars for the first time.
They didn't just gawk at the stars, Mateo. They explored. They tested. Science brought us to space, not daydreaming.
I disagree. What's the point of science if not to enable humanity's dreams? And where do those dreams come from?
Not every dream is a pleasant one. I agree with Noel. The work is what moves us forward.
You're with me, right? Science or dreams? Which one is the true muse of space exploration? Neutrality? In a debate? I guess your side forfeits.
How can you forfeit if you don't even take a side? You're getting rusty with your comebacks, Mateo.
Well, I'll take a side. Without science, we wouldn't be able to explore the stars. Ancient humans had dreams too.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andrasia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides. But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noel, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Roger that, Vladimir. She's on her way.
Ask if you've got questions. Speak up if you have ideas. We're all here for the same. Reason.
Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Now that those artifacts aren't just blips of hope in the blackest sea, I found an interesting pattern. The grav anomaly generated by one of those artifacts? It matches one on another planet. A bigger one. Alright, let me transfer over the data. But I need you wearing caution's boots for this one. No telling what this thing is or why it's so large. Going to send you the mark close as I can, but I'm having trouble pinpointing the source. You'll need to explore the area on foot. Put your scanner to work. Don't know what you'll find. Keep your eyes open. And from there, maybe you catch a smile and uncover the source of it all.
I'm up for a little adventure.
And we're loose. Clean. Last thing I want is to charge you for a DP, an AMB, a B&E, or heaven forbid, an MS. But at least then we wouldn't have to worry about a VOP, am I right?
I'm confident.
So glad you stopped by today. Nothing would make me happier. It was good of you to stop by, my friend.
There is little question that Ryujin has some influence here. What does Mr. Bailey feel about that?
I've been applying to different megacorps in the area, but I haven't got any bites.
Need a weapon? Maybe some ammo?
I bet Warlord just about wet his pants would... Feel like bringing the pain, huh?
I've got more than you can handle.
All right, get out of here.
Hey there, friend.
If you have a moment, say hello to my wife, Rosa.
James had been really stressed out about our finances lately. With the Alliance united, there should be a lot less sleepless nights. Please, we have a lot to offer.
Have a good day.
We have everything you could possibly want.
Any adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Wrong place, wrong time. Shit!
Yeah, right. Scanning. Damn it! I failed the drive! We're leaving.
The grab drive is toast.
Please, don't kill me.
Lost their sheet.
We just need a little. 2 units of ship parts will do. You're a lifesaver. Here, take these for your help.
Hydrocarbons in abundance. Let us see how they have arranged themselves.
Hello, Captain.
Thank you.
have words. Until next time. Are you all right? We need to get you back to the lodge.
Scanner review.
Captain, it is pleasant to see you.
Thank you.
stop it.
The bright lights and reflections are almost enough to make you forget about those living down in the well. Sometimes amuses me to think about what goes on here, right under the United Colonies' collective nose.
Krix's bones. Look at you.
If you don't mind, I'm gonna start doing some scans. Like, right now.
We were right about the anomaly, weren't we? Tip our ears on the tail. Some kind of test? Were the artifacts meant to lead us there?
Vladimir? Look at these readings. Cardiovascular and neurological levels aren't in the normal range.
I think we're going to need a little demonstration. Mind putting the paces to it? Everyone saw that, right?
Like a literal gift from the heavens.
And also the most practical consequence of our little venture thus far.
Got no old shipwise for this one. Going to just call weird, weird. No one in Constellation is going to lose lips on this.
What could we say? Even we agree we do not fully understand what is going on.
Can we find more of them?
Already picked one up from the scans. Matches another one of the artifacts we found. In theory, there might be one temple for each. But sifting through all the signs to identify a match is tricky. Impossible if we don't have the right artifact to compare. And even then, it takes time. You'd still need to cross-reference the artifacts we have with the data from the Eye to pinpoint the source. Don't think it's just Fortune's laugh that this temple responded to you. The artifacts, the visions, this power you've gotten, all seems to be the same song somehow. Plenty to think about. Anyway, catch a smile out there. I'll work on finding planet anomalies that match the other artifacts we have.
If you have a moment, I have something I'd like to discuss.